Hello there everyone, and welcome back to some more Let's Play Batman Arkham Asylum. If you remember correctly, in the last episode, we started making our way over to the sewer so we could find Killer Croc. But before then, we have to get through this, because these inmates have guns and we have to get past them as always. But the twist this time is if we're going to detective mode and see, the gargoyles all have bombs on them. So we have to be a little more stealthy than usual. We can't just keep grappling across the gargoyles like we always do. Our usual techniques won't work, so we have to like mix things up, you know, make a little different strategy. So let's see how good we can do this. Let's see. I don't want to worry, alright. First things first, go ahead and use sign takedown on this guy. So that's good. So he's down, so there's six more, I think. Yeah, six left. Six hostiles, so let's see. Alright, that guy, just wait for him to turn his back and then I can get him. Alright, go. Alright, there we go. So we took care of him. Let's see, next. I gotta be careful because they're about to come over this way. Oh, I think they saw me. I'm pretty sure they saw me. Alright, they're all cuddling over that body, but this guy's by himself, so... Damn it, I wasn't able to reach him in time, let's see. Alright, yeah, they're all right there, so... Let me think, what could I do? How could I... I'd find some way to separate them. Well, there's a guy, one guy over here who's by himself, so I can try to take care of him. Let's see, where is he actually? Is he, like, inside of here? Where is he? I think he's inside of, like, the other side. Let me try to get over there, somehow. That wasn't what I wanted to do, but it sort of works, so let's see. Alright, he's still by himself, so that's good. As long as he stays by himself, this is good. And I have to avoid using the one, the, grapple that has, like, the yellow circle around it, because that's where, that signifies that I'm going to, a gargoyle, and I can't do that. Like, it doesn't explode right away, but it does, like, detonate, so I have to use it in, like, a last-ditch effort type of thing. Alright, I gotta be careful. He's looking right here. If he could turn around or something, that'd be pretty helpful, but... Do I have anything that could be helpful? No, none of my gadgets will work here. I gotta get him to turn around somehow, but how? Huh? Okay, yeah, no, I'm not gonna get that guy to turn around anytime soon. So instead, I guess I can focus on him. Come on, hurry, hurry, hurry. Alright, I'm just gonna punch this guy and then I'll grapple away. Even if I have to use one of the gargoyles, it's better than staying here. It's better than staying here, come on. Alright, that was almost bad. I'm like, almost dead. That was not my best idea. Why did I think that would actually work, but... Ooh, I gotta be careful because he's right there. And at the same time, there are two people over there, so... Alright, these three are the last ones, so I think I should be able to take care of this if I strategize good enough. Alright. Definitely not gonna stay here. See, there... No, wait for him to turn around. Damn it, he saw me. Oh, I don't think he actually saw me. Ooh, okay. Yes, this is good. Turn around. Keep going. Keep turning around. There we go. Silent takedown. Now go for the next one, and then the last one I should be able to just take out easily. Keep going. Be careful. Slowly. Alright, there we go. One left. Last one. Alright. Let's see. How can I get to him? Come on. No, I didn't want to go there! Alright, this is bad. This is bad. Alright, the last one's in here. There we go. Just punch him. Alright, I managed to make it through that. Just barely, but I managed to make it through there. Alright, let's see, now where do I go? The most annoying parts of these little segments where I have to, like, take out these people is that after I'm done with it, I never know where to go. Because I always forget where I came from. But let's see, I think... Is this the right... I don't think this is the right way, maybe. It's time to check our handy-dandy map. Let's see, I want to go up. So I'll go over this way, I guess. Grapple over here. So, I don't know. I need something to talk about before this gets too quiet. Hopefully I'm planning on, like, wrapping up Arkham soon. I mean, I don't have that much left to go, so that's pretty good. Can I actually shut these things down? Let me see if I can find somewhere to shut these down. But yeah, so, there's not that much left in Arkham. I'm pretty much done with the game. There's just a little bit left. I'm planning on wrapping this up soon. A lot of people have been asking me why I haven't uploaded anything from Infamous in forever, and the reason for that is I don't want to keep alternating. I mean, I'm already alternating between Arkham and Moemon. So I figured, you know, I'll just finish Arkham and then I'll get back to Infamous, and then I'll start something new after that. So for those of you who are waiting for more Infamous, and there will be more Infamous, I just have to take care of Arkham first. Let me see if coming in here is any helpful. I don't think so, but it's better than just wandering around. No, that was just to get in here. Oh, so that's how you get in here. That would have been helpful. Alright, let's see. Where can I go? I have to go up, but how do I go up? Alright, well, I proved last episode that I'm pretty good at editing, so... So I'll just go ahead and meet you when I make my way out of here. Hopefully it doesn't take me too long. Alright guys, I'm back, and it turns out, yeah, I just had to find this thing to, like, what's it called? Hack into this. Why can't I think of that? Alright, this is one of those difficult ones they have to do, like, 3 times, so... Just bear with me while I do this. Damn, why is this one so hard? Usually they're easier than this. And apparently my battery controller is low. Eh, whatever, I'll worry about that later. Come on. Oh, there we go, that's two. Alright, one more. Come on, I gotta think about this slowly. Wait, we almost- oh, there we go, we had it. Alright, so takes care of that, and then that opens those doors down there. So there we go. I knew we just had to follow the trail into there, so let's go ahead and get out there now. And there's also an interview tape, so let's go ahead and listen to this. Was that supposed to be an interview tape for Harley or for Joker? I'm not really sure. Alright, let's try this door. I think both doors lead to the same way, but... Actually, yeah, both doors seem to lead the same place, so... Hopefully I don't have to go back and take the other door later.
Did anyone catch the game last night?
Hello? Okay. Hold up, guys. I think my recording's messing up. Batman may be escaping prison. I don't, is that what the sign says? I don't know. Oh, it's only a second.
He don't look so big and scary now, does he, Mr. J?
Alright, this is... something. Right. Okay, I'm just gonna walk through this. That's not Batman's voice.
You were right, Mr. J. Classic Marta case with delusions of grandeur. Boo-hoo.
Just gotta check your prisoner, dear.
Whatever. Just be quick. He's not looking too good.
No, he's
not. Alright, yeah, this is the, final Scarecrow nightmare here.
He never fully got over his parents' death. It left him quite insane. What is going on inside your head, Wayne? He's gone. Just a twisted shell of a man.
Cut me free!
That's not Batman's
He's
voice.
He's all yours, Joker.
Oh, goody! Come on, Mr. J, we're ready!
I've waited a long time for this, Bats. Let's start the party! With a bang.
It seriously bugs me that wasn't Batman's voice. Use the middle stick to dodge Joker's gunfire. What's the middle stick? I mean, there's two analog sticks, but what's the middle? Alright, back in Nightmare Land. Hooray. That is seriously the most weirdest part of the game. It's like, I mean, I knew it was coming because I played this game, but I can never remember where it is, and... Is he eating a dead rat? Okay, this is quite nightmare fuel. Which should be expected, I'm back in Nightmare Land. But yeah, that was quite the adventure. And as usual, I cannot access detective mode. Oh, I know what I can do. Where is it? There it is, line launcher. And there we go. And now it's time for another game of Avoid the Scarecrow's Gaze. Oh, go back. That was not my best idea. What? I like to put one foot in the spotlight. That counts. Alright, hide from the Scarecrow's gaze to avoid getting caught. Even if that means just one little foot.
Oblivion.
That seemed a little unfair in my opinion, but... Alright, I'll go with it. When stuck, use detective mode to search the environment for clues on how to progress. Alright, stay here. Don't even put one foot in the spotlight. Now go. Now stay here. Go. Alright, now where do I... Oh, I see. Wait, how am I supposed to fight those without getting into the spotlight? Whatever, I'll just fight them over here, I guess. It's gonna be kinda hard, because the combat system in this game, like, automatically flings you over to the enemies. So to be able to fight these guys while staying away from the spotlight is gonna be pretty hard. Alright, there we go, let me actually get that done. Now let's see. In there, so I guess wait here. Let's see. Alright, I gotta wait for it to hear. Ooh, that's so close. Now go. Go, and then wait here. Alright. Go, faster! Oof! Oh, damn, that was so terrifying.
By Wayland Jones. I'm assured that he's cured almost every patient sent to him and boasts empty beds in all his wards.
Down. Go. Stay here. Alright. Where's the gaze gonna go? Oh, I'm too soon. Oh, somehow I managed to survive. Oh, God. Oh, this is the annoying one. I have to, like, go along with this thing. Here, come on, faster! Ooh! Okay. Almost there, almost done. There's the bat signal over there.
Chicken.
Careful. Go. Wait here. Alright, wait, back up a little bit. Okay. Now go. Ooh. Oh.
Are you scared to come up with
this? Damn it! I didn't see that he was looking there. I thought he was looking the other side. Ugh, please tell me I have to go through all that again. Please tell me there's a checkpoint or something. Alright. Alright, gotta be careful about this. Let's be very, very careful. Let's see. Alright, stay here. Wait. Okay, now look. Now wait here. Wait. This is the hard one, because you can't tell where his game is when he's going up.
Chicken.
Alright, this is the hard one. His gaze is up there. Now it's past, so I can go, right? Alright, careful. Turn back! Go away. Go. Yes! Oh, thank goodness.
I think you need a little more. Tell me what deals happened to me. Show me soon.
Oh, God. I hate these nightmare vans. Terrifying. Just the atmosphere. There's not even anything that's scary about it. It's just the atmosphere. This game is good at world building, creating atmosphere.
This time, I want to see
you. Alright, keep going. I think you just gotta take care of these guys and then you can do it for. And then the good thing about them is they go down pretty easily. There's a lot of them, but they're not that big of a problem. Alright, that's one, two. Giant's got a man here. See, I think you just gotta stun this one. No, what are you doing with this guy? Oh, it's like, Bane, or the, Titans. And then move out of the way. There we go. Oh, he just crumbles after that, so that was easy. So is that, alright, yeah, that's the second one, or the third one, technically. Now we just take care of this crowd and then we're good. Alright, careful. I did not want to do that. Alright, fuck with this guy trying to move. There we go. Alright, so he's taking care of, so now I just take care of the little grunts and then we're good. Honestly, I like these skeleton fights, but I wish they were a little bit harder. I mean, they fall apart after like one hit, so either like increase the numbers or make them just slightly more durable, because like I said, this atmosphere here, it's like very tense and like it's terrifying. I don't know how to explain it, but it feels like there's a little too little, like the actual fight itself is too little.
You've ingested enough toxins to drive 10 men insane. What are you? Why fight it, Batman? You're as crazy as the rest of us. You need us as much as we need you. And to prove it,
all right, there we go.
Catacombs with enough fear gas to break the mind.
Also, to answer your question, what are you? Insert obligatory. I'm Batman. That was the worst Batman voice ever. Will we ever reach Killer Croc? Find out next time. I'm not ending it here, by the way. Just saying that. Actually, no. I remembered. This leads to nowhere. Hey, this is the elevator Harley Quinn broke. I guess they got it working again. Or, no, they didn't. This is the elevator Harley Quinn broke. I don't know what this is, but... There we go. Alright, let me check the map. Where am I supposed to go now? Apparently, I'm where I'm supposed to be. Do I go up here, or...? No, this led to nowhere. Yeah, this just led to... Well, there's people here, so I'll just deal work with it. When in doubt, go to where the people are. That's what I always say. Come on, there we go. That's a little annoying, but eh, not that many problems. So then, now what do I do? Detective mode is not as helpful as it should be. Oh, duh, we hacked this thing. Man, I really overthink things sometimes. And by sometimes, I mean most of the time. Alright, hopefully this thing isn't that hard to hack. Oh, there we go, that's one. Now, two, come on. Come on, work with me here, two. Now, number three is over this way somewhere. Come on. Okay, then, wait. Okay, it's turning yellowish. There, it's somewhat greenish. Oh, there we go. Alright, that's all three. And then that opens the hatch. And I guess we just keep going down. So it was a good thing to go up here, I guess. Alright, inside of the elevator hatch.
Shit, me too.
What's he doing down here anyway?
Oh, over here, there we go.
How's the boss let him walk around this place? He's
here! Alright, so take care of these little moons here, these little inmates. I should really start using like more of the combos and stuff. For the most part, I just like mash X, and that's not really such a good thing. I mean, it works in small doses, but in like larger crowds, it's one of the reasons why I get hit so much. Like, more than I probably should be getting hit. Like that, see? Well, I mean, that one I couldn't really do anything about. I couldn't counter it because I was trying to take someone down. Sinkdown is far too slow in my opinion. Like, it's never really that utilized. Is that everyone? I don't think so. I guess that was everyone. That's weird. Usually there's that little cinematic thing. Alright, let's see. Which way am I going this time? And again, it says I'm where I'm supposed to be. So I guess I'm going in... No, not in there. Alright, detective mode time. Do I hack this? No, that is a gun locker. I do not hack that. In here, perhaps? Ah, here we go, the secrets map. That is not what I was needing. That was just for other trophies. Which I personally don't care that much about. Especially not in this game. In the other Arkham games, the trophies actually matter. But in this one, it doesn't. So I guess we're going through here. And here's another interview tape. Well, okay, this one's for Croc. Actually... Turns out you can actually walk while listening to this. I didn't know that until, like, right now. That would have saved so much time earlier in this exact same episode. Kinda scared to open this door, because if I open it and it leads into a new room, the internet gets cut off. Plus, it's at the interview play. Okay, I guess nothing would have happened if I ended up opening that. Oh, no, something actually would have happened. So here we are into the sewers.
Too late, Batman. One step closer, and this goes into the water. The cave will fill with your deepest, darkest nightmares, and you will never reach your precious venom roots.
Don't do it, Crane.
Killer Croc just attacked Scarecrow. You don't see that every day. Alright, let's see, now where am I supposed to head off to? I'm going to go under the assumption we have to go this way, because I don't really see how to proceed that way. But I'll check the map just to be safe. Alright, yeah, I am heading the right way. Let's see, so then... Oh, you'll use the, I really don't use the line launcher as much as I should. There we go, over there. Now, just use it again to get over to that side, and we should be good. Alright, there we go, inside the lair.
I'm heading into Croc's lair to collect the plant spores Ivy spoke about. He's in some kind of old sewer network. Send me the schematics, it's like a maze down here.
There's nothing on record. Bruce, are you sure about this? Sounds like a suicide mission.
I've got no choice. I've tuned the scanner to detect the spores required to make the antivenom. It'll lead me straight to them.
What about Croc?
Croc's just an animal. And animals just need traps and the right bait. I'll be fine. I'll contact you when I'm done. Now is not the time.
Okay, I guess I'll save that for later. Alright, I'll just venture a little bit into here. I don't think I'll take care of the entire thing in this episode, but... Oh right, I can't run in this part. I forgot about that. Yeah, running across there gives away Batman's position. Only run if Killer Croc's already attacking. Alright, so I'll try to do as much of the Croc part as I can right now. I don't really want to do that much because it could make the episode longer than I would like for it to be. But like I said, I also want to wrap this thing up, so we'll just see how things go.
These floating platforms will support me.
Alright.
They will also send sound waves through the water, giving away my position to Croc. I'll need to move as slowly as possible.
Technically, this isn't as slowly as possible. This is as slowly as possible. Even then. This is as slowly as possible, but I'm not going to be exaggerating about this. The point is, you can't run. Which really makes this part a little annoying. So turn over this way now. Let's see, almost 129 meters. I think I'll just collect the spores and then on the episode there. I'll do the rest of the Croc stuff in the next episode. So the way I see it, there's three main parts that we have left to take care of. We have the Croc stuff, we have the Poison Ivy stuff, and then we have the Joker stuff. So if I play my cards right, and I'm smart about how I edit everything together, I could finish this off in three more parts, counting this one. No, three more parts, not counting this one. I select that right. That was easy. The music was so intense, and all I did was throw a batarang. Alright, let's see. It's past diverging, so... Nope, not the right way. Nope, not the right way. Shit, just trying to run forward from the beginning. Oh, they can come from behind me. I probably should have checked from behind me. Alright, that was not... I should have probably checked. Heavy battering primed and ready for a surprise attack from Killer Croc. That's good to know, so... Yeah, this... Killer Croc was honestly a little disappointing in this game, if I have to be speaking honestly. I mean, he was built up, if I remember correctly, in the first episode, when we first see him. He was built up, like, a lot, but he never really delivers. Alright, so take care of that. That's all you're doing to face Killer Croc. You're just walking slowly and throwing batarangs at him. Nothing else, really. It's really disappointing. Especially after how well it was built up. I mean, you were anticipating this. Alright, go this way. No, let's see. I think it's gonna be... I'll try this way. Nope, not the right way. It's probably gonna be this way. Yeah, this is the right way. So there we go. Our spores are somewhere here. Where are they? Is this it? Okay, yeah, it is. So gather spores. And there we go. We started filling it up just a little bit.
These spores don't contain enough of the antivenom mold. I'm going to need to find more.
I'm going to guess we have to go over this way now. Nope, not the right way. This way. Alright. So yeah, I'll take care of the spore stuff and then I'll end the episode off there. That shouldn't take too long. Okay, for sure it's going to be this way now. Really? Is it ever going to be left? Nope, I don't think it's ever going to... And it's... Alright, I'm going to try going forward from now on. Forward seems to be the right way. Come on, go faster. Wow, seriously, I missed? Well, that was terrible. Yes, have your battering primed and ready for a surprise attack from Killer Croc. I had it primed and ready. A Batman just can't aim, apparently. I thought it auto-locked on him. Because I saw the little auto-lock, so why did it, like, curve? Well, whatever, I'm not going to be complaining. Even though I am complaining. Alright, there we go. Yep, it's probably never going to be left. And I'll try it forward again. Yeah, that's how it was. Now we got a surprise attack when you jump out in front of me, Crocky buddy. Alright, it's going to be left this time. It's never left! And there we go, there's that, so go ahead and knock that down. And this should fill it up to about half, I think, hopefully. Just a little bit more, come on. Alright, there we go, it's about half. Oh man, that was pretty far away. Start battering this guy. Ooh, that was a little close there. I'm pretty sure it's gonna be... Sorry, it's never left, so I'll try forward. Alright, it's forward. That's good. Let's see, head over this way, and now I'll go right. Oh, hey, it's actually left! Would you look at that? This is the first time after like 7 that it's left. And there's Croc again. Again, it's not a surprise attack when you jump out in front of me, buddy. Alright, okay, this is the right way, good. I'll try left next time. Left seems to be the right one. Alright, left was good. I'll try. I think right seems to be good. Ah, nice. That's another one I got right. Okay, I figured he was coming. No, stop. There we go. This would be a lot easier if it auto-locked. But then again, you don't want to make it too easy, because it's already easy as it is. Where's he coming from? How is he behind me if there was nothing else there? I was already at the end of the plank. Alright, whatever. I'm not complaining about that. This episode's probably going to be like a million hours long because I'm deciding to do this Croc shenanigans. But whatever. I can work with it. I came all the way back here again. Garbage. Alright, 2 more spores and it should fill up, so that shouldn't be too bad. Let's see. Alright. Over which way now? Where are you coming from? Oh, there he is. That one was actually, like, really, like, surprising. See, if you do more of that, if you do more of, like, trying to hide where you're coming from, rather than just coming from in front, then that's how you do it better. I'm really disappointed with how Killer Croc turned out in this game. Because he was set up to be so good, like, so... He was built up from the very beginning, and... He just, like, he never does anything. Alright, there we go, this is the right way now. Let's jump over here. Like that, see? He just pops out from in front of you, that's... It's supposed to be, like, a suspenseful surprise, like, you never know where he's coming from, and you have to be ready at any moment. But when he pops out in front of you, it just ruins that. Alright, right here, this is where he got me last time, so I gotta be careful. So that's where he came from. He broke the thing. No wonder I couldn't see where he was coming from. Oh, but that's where the thing is, so I guess he needs to come from there, so... I just did the thing like 5 times. I need to be better at explaining what I'm talking about. Alright, so there's another bit of spores. And let's see, a little bit more, come on. Almost there, come on, keep going. Damn it, of course it wouldn't. Where's he coming from? Oh, there he is. Ah, damn it, so close. I almost had him. Well, I know for a fact he's coming from forward this time, so I just gotta be careful. Man, this is the most I've died in any episode. The new record. But that's just because this part's like... I don't know. Let's see. Come on. I'm staying back here this time. There we go. That was almost bad, but it wasn't. Alright, a little bit more. I can hear you, Croc. I'm gonna have this battering already at all times. Went the right way. Of course it wouldn't be left. Left is the odd man out. Oh, there's the last boars, but damn it, where's Croc? Oh, there he is. Yeah, he's far away. Good thing he was far away, otherwise I would have gotten hit because of the spores. Now we just go ahead and collect these, and alright, these are the last ones. You can tell because there's a cutscene. Go ahead and collect these. And now what do I do? Do I have to use the line launcher or... Yes, I do. Ooh, that was close. Yeah, I should have figured that out right away. Wait, oh sure, now I can run. Alright, now this is definitely the last one. Not the right way. Not the right way. Man, I'm getting so good at figuring out which one was the right way, like, right away. Alright, go over this way now. Let's see. Try this one. Alright, so let's go. That was close. Mixed up which button to use. Alright, I'll try going left. Alright, that's good. Now, seems as though right's the only way to go, so... Man, that was so good. Alright, I'll try going forward. I was gonna say left, but then I looked and left didn't look that promising, so... They get Croc again. See, this is what I mean. This part's really annoying, because it's so tedious. Like, at first it's an interesting concept, but after going through it for a little bit, it just gets so pretty annoying. Aw, man, wrong way. The good thing is it doesn't punish you for going the wrong way. Like, you don't automatically die. You can potentially die, but it's not, like, right away. No, this is not the right way. Oh, there it is. Right there. Here, don't run too much. Wait, get him. Oh, damn it! Are you kidding? They were right there! Ah, freaking... I'm salty with that one. I really am. Feasting on your bones. Cause I was trying to pick it up and I didn't realize that the music was telling me, "Hey, Croc's there. Be careful." I really have to pay more attention to these things. Please tell me not to go back all the way. Are you freaking? All right. You know what, guys? You saw me reach the spores, so I'll get back to when I get to the spores. I'll meet you back there. Alright guys, I'm back, and here we are at the final spores. So I'm going to go ahead and collect these, gather these spores to get our antidote. And let me just reassure you that I really hate this part. It's so tedious, so annoying, and sometimes I feel like it really just gets you a cheap death. Alright, now I have to go back to the Batcave.
Oh, I get it. You've activated a sonar beacon down there. Clever.
Alright, now let me just go ahead and get out of here. And then we'll end the episode off there.
He won't be a problem.
I'm not gonna go all the way to the Batcave, I'm just gonna get out of this cave. That was way too close. Like, I don't mean closer than he almost got me, I mean he was way too close to me. Alright, 500 meters, I can do this. I can get out of here soon enough. Damn it, wrong way. Wait, what? Which way am I supposed to go? This place is a dead end. Where am I supposed to go? What? Hello? Can I... Oh, explosive gel. That would be a smart thing to do. What am I... Okay, I have no idea what just happened there, to be honest. You know what, guys? I'm just gonna end things off here. Next episode, we'll go ahead and get out of here and make it back to the Batcave and do all that shenanigans. Like I said, I'm estimating approximately 3 more parts and then I'm done with this. 3 to 4 parts, honestly. So, I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you all next time. I hate this part of this game.